Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. As a human being, to cultivate Krishna Bhakti, that the purpose of your birth, Krishna Bhakti vina, so mithya is sansara. Everything is false, but Krishna Bhakti. This is Mukunda Mala Stotra, Jamna Stotra. Navarad sasravadhanam, patidam bhima bhavarnabhadori, agatim saranagatam hari krupaya kevam atmasat guru. Is offering prayers from the core, crying in the heart, core of the heart, devotee of the prayer. Ami aparadhijana santya dantya dullakhya sastra sastra dose dosi bhima bhavarna vadore ekpati tavi samaghore gati hina gati apilas. I am a great offender, great, what do you say, rascal, stupid, I deserve so much punishment. I've committed so many offenses, so many sinful activities, abominable activities. I deserve punishment. I have been drowning here in this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence from time immemorial. I cannot find out the way where to go. Hari tava pāda dvaya sana laynu bhai, rupākari karo ātma sāt, tumāya pradigyāyi, sana lay vejayi, tumitāra udhari vyanāt. Now, without finding any means, any way out, I take shelter at your lotus feet, O Lord Hari. Please accept me. Please give me a place at your lotus feet as a speck of dust. Ayi nanda tanuja kinkaram patitamma visamim vambudu kripayato pada pangata sita dhuli sadrusa vichintaya. The same prayer Mahaprabhu has taught us in his Sikhyastaka. Ayi nanda tanuja kinkaram patitamma visamim vambudu kripayato pada pangata sita dhuli sadrusa vichintaya. O nanda tanuja, O son of Nanda Maharaj, I am your kinkar, I am your eternal servant. Though I am your servant, patitam visami bhavambhadu, still somehow or other I am fallen yet. In this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence, and I have been drowning and drowning and drowning and suffering and suffering. Ayi nanda tanuja kinkaram patitam ma visami. Kripaya tupada pankata sita dhuli sattva samichinta. Please. Accept me as a speck of dust at your lotus feet. Winston, this is prayer. Let your servant serve you. Tumā nitya dāsa karo tumāra sevana. Let your eternal servant serve you. Please, have mercy on me. That Mahaprabhu says. Jamunācārya says, Haritava padadvaya sana lailu bhaya kripākari karātmasāt. Tumāya pratigyāyi sana laivejayi tumitāre udhārivyanāt. You have promised, Kaunteya Prajani Name Bhakta Pranasyati. You have promised to Arjuna. One will take shelter and surrender unto your lotus feet. You'll give him protection. You have promised. Now I completely surrender unto your lotus feet. Please protect me. Please maintain me. That is. And Krishna, the Rakshagar Palakamar, Krishna Mina Rakshakartar Kehona. There is nobody, but Krishna is my protector. Nobody is protector. Krishna is there. Krishna is my maintainer, Krishna is my protector. Krishna maintains me, Krishna protects me. One should complete faith in it. This question of unflinching faith, strong faith. কৃষ্ণ অধম দুর্গত কিছু নাহি কো আমার, আই এম মোস্ট ফলন, মোস্ট ডিগ্রেডেড, আই এম বিরেপ্ট অফ এভরিথিং, আই এম নথিং, কর্ম নাই, জ্ঞান নাই, কৃষ্ণ ভক্তি নাই, আই এম নো কর্ম, নো জ্ঞান, নো কৃষ্ণ ভক্তি, নথিং, আই এম সচে ফেল, অধম দুর্গত কিছু নাহি কো আমার, আই এম বিরেপ্ট অফ এভরিথিং, সো আই কমপ্লিটলি টেক শেল্টার অ্যাট ইউর লোটাস ফিট. Oh Krishna, please protect me, please maintain me. Yes. Krishna is the real protector, only protector and only maintainer. Therefore say, Vipad Baron Madhusudan. That Madhusudan protects everybody from all dangerous situations or fearful situations. Na kahi chin matpara asanta rupe na khyanti no me animi so ledhiye ki যেসাঙ্গহম প্রিয়াত্মা সুতশ্চ সখা গুরু সুহৃদ দৈবং ইষ্টম থার্ড ক্যান্টো শ্রীমদ্ভাগবতম কপিলদেব সেজ টু হিজ মাদার দেবহূতী, ও মাদার, দোজ হু হ্যাভ টেকেন শেল্টার এট দি লোটাস ফিট অফ মাইন্ড, কপিলদেব ইজ সুপ্রিম লর্ড, আই গিভ দেম প্রোটেকশন, আই গিভ দেম, আই অলসো মেনটেন দেম, I give them Aishwarya also, opulence. Now Bali gets opulence, do you understand? When Bali completely surrendered Atmanivedam, so it is hate to put the third fifth, that by he completely surrendered into Supreme Personality Godhead. So Personality Godhead protected him, gave him protection, and made all arrangements for his maintenance. Him down to Sutala planet, but so much opulence, immense opulence was there, isn't it? And they assure him, you'll see me there, my Sudarshan Chakra will protect you. I am there at your gate, Dwarpal, Durgopal, this Durgopal. It's assured. And this opulence eternally will be there. Nobody can take it away from you because Krishna gives protection, Supreme Lord gives protection. You understand? So opulence comes from Krishna, from the Supreme Lord, is inexhaustible. You understand? It cannot be adjusted. It is eternally there. Opulence received by Karmukhi Sukruti, as a result of pious activity, is adjustable. Khine punye matya lokam visanti. Do you understand? Gita says, Khine punye matya lokam visanti. Those who perform pious activities, they are elevated to the heavenly planets. There is much opulence. They enjoy, but it is adjustable. It becomes exhausted. Then again they fall down here. But the opulence given by Krishna, given by Lord Hari, Vishnu, is inexhaustible. Nobody will take it away. It is inexhaustible. Do you understand? And Krishna gives protection inside. It's eternally there. It will never go away from them. Do you understand? So Durga means that which doesn't go away, that is Jinn. That is Durga. That is Durga Path. Prabhupada explains this thing. The word Durga means that which doesn't go very easily. So the body orders of opulence, which will never go away from you. Krishna or Hari is protection. You understand? Even Kala cannot destroy it. Yes, Kala destroys everything. Consequently, everything is destroyed by Kala. But Kala cannot destroy. Kala means time, time factor. Cannot destroy it. Because it is protected by Krishna, the Lord Hari